Hi everyone, we are just going to mess about in the kitchen, me and the missus. We see what we can come up with. So before anybody says anything about these burgers are not halal, they are pure halal burger from Shahnaz, look. No, Shahzan's, okay. A halal burger, got them from Tesco's, okay. And there are other supermarkets available. So let's see what we can do. You guys just enjoy watching us make this lovely burger and chips. So we are going to multitask a bit, so we have another frying pan deep. We're going to fry the chips here, and we're going to fry the onions here.
opportunity.
Well, everyone, hope you enjoyed this video. Homemade burger and cheese with sweet corn. Now, if you like any other sauces, you can always bang mayonnaise, you can put garlic sauce or hot sauce, whatever you like on your burger or on the side. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please click like, subscribe, and like, subscribe, and comment button. Yeah, there we are. Once again, thank you so much.